So let's say you've been using Safari to store your passwords. That way you can use strong, random, unique passwords for every website. And it works great on your Mac. And because you're using iCloud Keychain, you can use the same passwords on your iPhone. They just automatically appear. But what if you're using another computer? You've got your iPhone with you, but you're in a public place using a public computer, or maybe you're at a friend's house and you need to log on to a website. How can you get your password from your iPhone? Well, you can, but it's not in Safari. You have to go into the Settings app. And in Settings, if you scroll down to the apps here and you go to Safari, you can see under General there's a section for passwords. When you go into Passwords, and you're going to have to enter your passcode or use Touch ID, you'll be able to see a list of all your stored passwords and get access to them. So you can see a list and scroll through all of them, or you can start by entering in some text at the top to search. You can search by your ID that you're using or the service you're using. So here I've started to search for my Twitter passwords and I can see my account names, and then I can go into each one to look at the password. So now you can see the password and you can now use that for entering it manually in another computer. You can also hit the Edit button at the top to actually edit the information. So it's useful for other things as well if you need to edit on the fly. With the main list, you can also use the Edit button at the top to delete passwords. If you scroll all the way down to the bottom, there's an Add Password button. And here you can add a website username and password while on the go. So this could be really handy, because then of course this would sync back to your Mac.